What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're going to do part 7 of The Last of Us Part 2. So let's get over there and do this. Now, we've been doing about an hour per episode, maybe a little less, a little more. We're going to try and keep that same format. Last episode, we escaped the clutches of many wolves, WLFers, and then a few freakers as well. Infected. We made our way through Seattle, found some abandoned buildings, lots of supplies, new weapon, and then we got to the TV station, and there was even more wolves there. We took them all out, except for the last group. We actually had to run into the tunnels that are down below the city, so it's gonna get interesting now. I'm gonna turn the light off over there because a bit of a glare. In fact, I'm gonna put this up here so it darkens it a little bit. I guess it's not gonna stay. It is what it is. So they're trying to get in to get us. Okay. They can't get in past that pop machine. We're going down here now. And it's going to get very interesting down here. What I want to do before we keep moving is go back through that tunnel and make sure we didn't miss anything. Sometimes you miss stuff that you wouldn't normally think about. Not that we're in a rush or nothing, but just to make sure. Just a water heater. I had to make sure though. We'll go up here. Nothing at all. Okay. We're good to go. So that's the only way you can go. But we made sure there was nothing there. That's also important. My cat's crying. Okay. Nothing there. The first turnstile you can actually go through. All the other ones did not allow us to progress. squeeze through in my big backpack. Okay, it might be easier to just shank them from that little gap. And now we have those guys too. Yeah. Gonna wait till they do some damage out there on their own. Shooting, Dina.
Coward! There you are!
Okay. Looking for resources now.
Grab what you can and let's move.
Good idea. Not done yet though, Dina. Making a silencer. Okay. There you go. Open that up, D. Okay, I'm sure we got a lot of company. taking my time looking for salvageables. Fix myself up. Yeah, let's make sure there's nothing back there we missed. Nope. Okay, we got everything we could possibly have gotten. Now it's time to get out of here. Teamwork makes the dream work. Access denied. We may have enough to do something here. Let's see. Nope, still a bit short. All right, great. Crafting speed. Might as well do it.
Wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. Oh shit. opening down here.
Gonna pick up again.
That didn't sound like a boulder. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Very much agreed. Okay, let's see if we can upgrade anything at all here. We got 29. Not that one. What about another gun? Action. Nope. Last but not least. Okay. Need to find some more scrap bits and come back if we can. More safer over there, I think. Okay, getting some good rhythm. One more time.
Ladder's broken. Damn it.
Important items in here. Free med kit there, so I'm gonna heal up myself. I'm gonna grab that one. Move it, Dana. Okay. Thank goodness for that. Okay. Document this piece of freak. Barnacle Bailey over here.
No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they call them? Yeah. Where the hell does Shamblers come from?
Yeah, they're all shambled.
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Better heal up again, man. Okay, we're looking for vital things we can collect. Okay. Nothing else to collect. Let's get out of here.
Let's see where this takes us. Yeah. Almost done.
Good job.
Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
For real.
Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, nature's an asshole.
It's important. There is a way in here.
Doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
It does.
Yeah.
There's the lunchroom. We gotta find a press code for that. Give me a soda and the quote is yours. Okay. 1522. I'm with the wrong man. Okay. Need to find that code. might be some very good stuff in there. Yellow Star. 160. Future Alliance. Sweet. Okay. We're not leaving until we figure out that code. Okay. Let's look around for items now. Just want to make sure there's nothing I forgot. There's no way back up there either. Oh man, I messed up that press code thing. Alright, well, nothing you can do now. Great question. Essential items yet. Okay, well, let me crawl under. So there's nothing under there to get.
Close.
fish.
We're almost out.
Nice. Can you make sure there's nothing over here? Nope. I had to double check just to make sure. Your mask is broken.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No, no, no! Don't take it off!
Yes, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Dina.
Oh, snap.
Can you run?
Yeah.
Yes. Let's fucking go. Go.
Go, go, go. Good save, Dina. Can't stop for nothing. Enough to wake the dead over here.
We're good. Come on. want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay, you're immune? Come on. I was bitten a long time ago. The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
If that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Can you say something? What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. I just need to rest for a second. You fucking kid. How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a bird.
Well, you're a bird now, aren't you?
Hey, buds.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
All right. Well, 10-15 more minutes. Boat here now. Cats and dogs up there. Hey, buds.
Honey,
Hey, buds.
Oh, it's a nice day outside.
Yep, it's sunny finally. So I got the pool already uncovered and...
Tell me we're gonna go to the pool tonight?
Yes, not right now though, a little bit later. Power. Microphone check, that's what it is. Important keys. He would. Working guitar. Thank you. Joel's song. What we're gonna do is leave it here, and we'll do part 8 from this point onwards, just because this is my other most favorite part of this game and I want to keep it entirely for its own episode. So we'll leave it there and shut this down and go to my computer, and I'll show you my links and stuff like that. So hang on. Okay, back on the PC, here we go, pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna go into my YouTube channel. Right in the description box is everything you need to find. Hopefully you will like and subscribe my channel as well. And then if you go here, you can see there's my Wii U profile, there's my Switch, Xbox, and PlayStation that I was just using. A couple of links that'll take you places. The first one is for my shop. Looking for ideas for gifts for yourself or someone else, there it is. I got a Twitter page you can follow, at gamedropspops is my handle. And then there's a few things on Facebook. One is my gaming page, which is right here. You can follow and support this page if you wanted. And then the other one is my group page, which is not that one. I'll get you there now. You can join this group, post your game streams and videos all you want right in here. And if you already are a friend, follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff, thanks so much. All right, I'm going to take off. I will be back for part 8 of this amazing game very, very soon, I promise. Until next time, I am GameDropsPops saying peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.